Smithville, Missouri, a quiet community of about 6,000 people. The area's biggest attraction is Smithville Lake, a body of water spanning over 7,000 acres where people from miles around come to fish, boat, and water ski. However, once a year, at the base of the lake's dam, a group of individuals transforms Smith's Fork Park from a humble soccer field and campground into a Christian music festival of ambitious proportions. Once a year, this quiet community produces a shining example of how Christians from all denominations pool their resources together for a greater need.
Mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Nehemiah Fest is a festival celebrating Jesus with over 40 bands playing on 5 stages over the course of 3 days. Bands such as Bread of Stone, Ninth Hour, Jason Watson Band, and As You Are will all be jamming there. Men, women, and children from all walks of life will arrive and stay overnight at the on-site campground or any of the local motels. On the grounds, festival goers not only find great Christian music, but they find on-site food vendors, giant inflatables, a playground, and even a portable coffee shop. 4 of the 5 stages are located in the campground area, nestled among the trees, all aimed away from one another for sound isolation. The 5th and main stage is located north of the campground, where everyone can see the headliner bands that play there. The festival itself is laid out according to the ancient city plan of Jerusalem, showing the location of the city's main gates. Each gate represents the entry gates into the city. Historically, each gate has a spiritual significance. For example, the Sheep Gate represents the experience of salvation made available by the cross. So how does such a small group of individuals handle the influx of so many people? Prayer and proper planning. David Lynn, the festival's founder and lead coordinator, follows the biblical example of Nehemiah by evaluating, planning, and delegating to execute the master plan. By delegating tasks to dedicated individuals who are committed to seeing the festival run smoothly, removes a huge load from his shoulders.
We get our example and our model from the book of Nehemiah. And Nehemiah was a great example of leadership and how he rallied the people together to do great things for God. And that's really what this is all about.
Nehemiah Fest is an event worth attending by everyone in the Midwest. It is a family-friendly event and provides a spiritual getaway for all who attend. More information is available at nehemiahfest.com.